bitch, that you can't apply, baby. Yeah.
Baby, let me tell you, you're so fine, you're so sexy. Baby, let me tell you, you are dying. Baby, let's be friends. I can spend this money on a time if you let me.
What is up, everybody? It's your boy King Boys Productions, and I'm back at it with another reaction video. So today I'm here with Future and Juice WRLD, the Real and Realer. So this is a song off their newest album, WRLD on Drugs. I don't know why I said Kids on Drugs. What the fuck am I thinking? WRLD on Drugs. I don't know why I even said that. But isn't that what KOD stood for and fucking J. Cole's like? I don't know. But Future and Juice WRLD, obviously they made that collab album. If you didn't know, it's pretty good. I'd probably say like 75% of it I like. There's the other 25 that's like, I don't know. Because like, I don't really like a lot of the slower songs on the album. Because like, I don't know, I'm not a huge Future fan. I've said this before, I'm not a huge Future fan. You know, he's alright, but like, I don't know. But I do like Juice WRLD. I like Juice WRLD a lot. So he kind of makes the album for me. Obviously, he makes the album for me, but this song right here is probably my second favorite on the album. My favorite's probably Fine China, which I did a reaction to if you guys didn't see that already. Damn, my fucking chest hurts today. I'm like fucking congested. But Fine China, I did a reaction to that. That's probably my favorite track on the album. But this is probably my second favorite. And yeah, they made a music video to it, so let's check it out. Sorry if I sing. I have to sing. It's just a good song. The little setting that they got for this is sick. That shit is so. I do like the little setting of the video, like the little like, the way Juice WRLD is like sitting on that like chair and it's like pointed up at him, like the camera is. That shit is really cool. Jacket DR shade. I got a lean stain on it. I'ma give it to my mate. People love this, to talk this, about that, the money that is cool. Nobody wanna talk about the money that they say. Who am I to talk about it? I blow money every day. Cause I know when you die, you can't take this shit to the grave. That line is so true though, like. You blow your money every day because he's like, when you die, you can't take that shit to the grave. Which is true, only to the fact that, like, you're saying you don't have any kids or any, like, grandkids or anything that you can't pass your money down to. You know, that's the thing is, like, yeah, you want to, like, if you have money, sometimes you want to spend some of it, but you also don't want to spend all of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you want to spend some of it to, like, you want to get cool shit. You know, like, you can afford some cool shit. You're going to go get some cool shit, like cool cars, cool clothes and shit like that, cool jewelry. But, like, you probably should save some, too, because, like, again, your rap career is not forever. Like, yeah, you're making a lot of money right now, but, like, eventually, no one's going to fuck with you anymore, and you're going to be done. You know, that's how it happens with every rapper. It's, like, eventually, you hit a wall, and you're done making music. People aren't fucking with you anymore. You're just like, all right, I guess I'm done. And then at that point, you're like, okay, I'm not making any money. What am I going to do? You know, that's when, you know, that's why I say save some money. And anyway, like if Juice WRLD has kids, or maybe not just particularly Juice WRLD, but like if they have kids and those kids have kids and you have grandkids, then when you pass, you can pass that money down to them and they can have some money for their future and shits like that. So. Put shoes everywhere. I don't got no closet space. Saatchi draws my underwear. Cause what you make in a way. Big shit, expensive shit. All that shit. Why is he dancing like that? Why are you drinking lean a lot? Big shit, expensive shit, all that shit. Only wanna fuck one time, baby. I'm gonna fall back shit. Matter of fact, you wanna fuck up. My man Juice WRLD been drinking lean a lot recently, and that shit is not cool, bruh. Come on, Juice. You wanna call back list. But if I hit it already, chances are I ain't finna call back, bitch.
Shake it in real time. Was that fucking Young Thug? I invested in some buildings. Look at my money in triple. Shake it in real and real. I lost my bro to the system. I lost my bro to a pistol. They tried to take me with them. That orange jacket that he has right there, though, that shit is fire. I can't even lie. Like, this little, I can't get a good freeze frame on it. Whatever, like, this orange jacket, that bitch is crispy, though. Like, I don't think I could pull off that orange jacket. I don't think I could, but
It looks fucking crispy though. I can't go for that, no, I stay with killers every day. Keep a 40 is hungry, I turn your block to a buffet. Yeah, I spend a lot, but let's see, I'll get you, I get the orchard. Yeah, there's Thugger. Thugger. I'm gonna give it to my maid. All these tennis chains on, I kinda feel like a slave. Bitch, gotta come stain on my Gucci shirt, I threw it away. I'm so flat to you, I'm hiding. I never got that. Bitch, gotta come stain my shirt, so I threw it away. Bruh. Take your shirt off. These pills I could OD any day. Chicken Rilla and Trilla, I came up on a lot of M. Got a pop on the ops. We shootin' at some as we see 'em. I've been on the G6. It's gonna be very hard to see 'em. Turn a stripper to a maid, bringing magic to the crib. 7 carats on my ring. I like how the boy Thugger's there too. Like he was on a song on the album, if you guys didn't know. But like, that's just cool that he's just like chilling with them. Hairs on my ear, chopper going off like ring ring. Got Peter Craig, yeah. I got Celine and Codeine. I'm going out of here. Got more hoes than Yeezy clothes. They put up like souvenir. Shake it and rilla. Came up on a couple of million. I invested in some buildings. Look at my. How about Juice WRLD right here? I kind of like glazed over it, but like, look at how crazy he went right here. Clothes they put up like souvenir. You saw him? One more time. Like, boy's going crazy right here. He was like, so. Came up on a couple of million. I invested in some buildings. Look at my money in triple. Shit getting realer and realer. I lost my bro to the system. I lost my bro to a pistol. They tried to take me with them. I can't go for that. No, I stay with killers every day. Keep a 40 is hungry. I turn your block to a buffet. Yeah, I spend a lot. Balenciaga jacket, Dior shades. Is that one shag of Balenciaga? To my maid. So the thing was, is like, I was like, that jacket's crispy, but if that shit's Balenciaga, I just like the way this song starts too. I gotta go back to it. I just like the way that it just like, doom, shake it, rilla, rilla. Like, that shit's cool, but yeah, I love that song. It's a really good song, but if you guys did like the video, please like. Please subscribe. The original video is in the description down below if you'd like to check that out for yourself. Also, I do have a song. Oh shit, my camera's about to die. I do have a song out right now. Again, it's only on SoundCloud. I kind of went over this in a few videos. It's only on SoundCloud due to like blocking on YouTube and bullshit. So I will leave that link down below if you guys want to check that out for yourself. And or check that out. Please check that out. That'd be I'd really appreciate that. And thank you guys. And until next time, it's your boy King Boys Productions. Squaw. Nigga, for real, my niggas is real, for real, I'm in the field, for real, I'm bout my check, for real, I'm bout my respect, for real, my diamonds are crystal clear, I'm shining from ear to ear.